What's up, YouTube? And today we are going to be playing World of Warplanes. Now, if you haven't heard of World of Warplanes, it is this World War II based game where you have to fly a plane to see all the other planes.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready.
Areas. And the first team to get 400 or
you are approaching the front line.
Win.
Off we go.
This is my plan. The XP-34. I got the military base, which one found if you get it. It launches missiles at the enemy base. / bases. I'd like to drop bombs with this thing.
Things should get easier now.
This one is 3 resources. Each base that you capture, first of them gives 3 XP. So, yeah, you can pitch nothing gives you 3 XP, I think, every 5 seconds. Not sure, but yeah. I'm just gonna play now. I'm not gonna be on where it's playing.
Rocket has reached the target.
Right.
Enemy objects damaged.
I'm gonna crash. Focus. I can't bomb them. I got way too much. Break that pen. Yes! Uh-oh. So, you have unlimited points, which equal to your lives, until the scroll line comes in, which is a storm that makes it so that when your team can get to you. So, they can't give you another plane, unless your plane is already being prepared. It would that you had to crash, or got lazy. We're going to the middle here.
A large enemy force is attacking the military base. Proceed with caution.
Alright, after I get this thing, I'm gonna go and attack the military base. Okay, I'm going. Military base. Gotta get there. Come on guys, let's go. Run. That's a real gun, because he doesn't have the badge next to his name. See, now we have 25% of the resources needed to win. We're bombing, see, we're bombing this area, and we are slowly capturing. So, I'm going to protect our helicopters, because that's going to give us the most points. You see, they have their military base, so they're going to attack our garrison. Oh, jeez. Just hear that whistling? That's what the bomb is. Oh, there's the bomb!
Enemy is launching rockets at us from the military base. Take action!
Uh-oh. Now they have to bombs. This is bad. Ooh, one incoming. We gotta get it. Oh, boy.
Be advised, a line of thunderstorms is approaching. We'll soon be unable to provide support. Do you copy? Over.
Oh, there's also a moose, which can get by holding the W. Most of the starter planes have 10 seconds of moose. I'm not sure how fast this recharges. So you get one moose every 5 seconds.
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy.
So,
do you copy?
Now
over.
I can't get another aircraft because the storm is here.
Way to go! Victory is close!
Alright, we have 75% of all the resources. Boom! I crashed. That was my last aircraft. So now I can't begin. I'm gonna stay here until my teammates capture the wind. Oh, and this person has... right here, you see the wind? I call that an ace, because that's the max ranking that you can get. Now I'll explain. Different planes are everything. So there is... Tyrell, which has some bombs, and there's a fighter, which, as you can guess, has more weapons, and there's heavy, which I think is more of a bomb, or it's either more of a bomber, or it's more of a fighter. But yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So, with that said, soon as this match is over, we are going to be done. Oh, this isn't my brain. Well, this is somebody else right here, but it was me right before. There it is.
I'm proud of you, Wallace. Head back home.
Victory! I got 1,000 points. Now I'm gonna go back to